তাসমিহা, ইউ নো হযরত শাহজালাল ইন্টারন্যাশনাল এয়ারপোর্ট থার্ড টার্মিনাল ইজ এ মাইলস্টোন ইন এভিয়েশন সেক্টর। সে সামথিং অ্যাবাউট দিস মেগা স্ট্রাকচার।
On 7th October 2023, history was made in the vibrant city of Dhaka in Bangladesh as Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina inaugurated third terminal of Hazrat Shahjalal International Airport. This monumental event marked not only a significant infrastructural achievement but also a crucial step forward in the country's economic development and connectivity on the global stage. Third terminal is designed to accommodate the ever-increasing number of passengers, reflects the national commitment to enhancing its aviation sector and welcoming the world with open arms. Third terminal, a marvel of modern architecture and engineering, stands as a testament of Bangladesh's dedication to progress. It brings forward a multitude of benefits and world-class facilities. The third terminal will handle up to 1.24 passengers per annually. It also has improved cargo and cold storage facilities. The new terminal will have a baggage handling system, an arrival lounge, a duty-free shop and boarding bridge. There are two rapid access taxiways covering 41,500 square meters to allow an aircraft to leave the runway quickly after landing. It will allow other aircraft to use the taxiway for takeoff. The inauguration of third terminal is not just about providing comforts and convenience to passengers. It also holds the key to enhancing Bangladesh connectivity with the rest of the world. The terminal is expected to fully operational from May 2024.